guys, please don't pressure the athletes. Don't pressure the male athletes. You know, we're just going through a phase. You know, just a revamp and come back again. You know what I mean? So don't pressure the athletes. You know, and we know a lot of, you Jamaicans are very ungrateful and love bash people and forget very easily. You know what I mean? You guys forget very, very, very quickly. You know, somebody come or something on the brain just cancel and reset. You know what I mean? So guys, you guys need to stop being so ungrateful and just be happy. You guys are spoiled. You know, the generation before it is spoiling. You know, the Nesta Carters, the Michael Frater, the Asafa Powell, Usain Bolt, you know, all of these athletes spoiling them. And you and Blake, you guys need to remember, you and Blake was second 2012 Olympic Games. You know, forgot that. You are the second fastest man in history. And you guys, you know, of course, the athlete them. Where you think I go out when the athlete them leave Olympic and go to them yard? Most of the athlete them go back to a regular 9-to-5 job. No, can put food on the athlete them, table. The athlete them going right back at them yard. Majority of them don't have a sponsorship to live off of. So a lot of them, remember them have family and all of these things. They can't support them family. Them, they are Olympic, run out them soul, and people in Jamaica bash the athlete them and all over the place. Guys, the athlete them don't get paid for the Olympics. They might come home, sit down, go do a 9-to-5 job wherever them, most of them in the States, then go back to the States, go back to them regular life, them regular job. Like I say, you can pick on one hand how many athletes have the big sponsorship, can just live off of them sponsorship and off of them just going to the Diamond Leagues. I'm gonna stop pressure the athlete them, because you think them go out there for lose? Them don't go out there for lose, you know, them go out there for do them best. This is how they make their money. Jamaica no pay athletes for run.